Cribbs drops back into the shotgun. And guess what? Josh Cribbs is already picking up yards for the Golden Flashes of Kent State. And Cribbs will try to pick up the first down himself, but he's got it. It means two things. One, they're trying to work him over. But two, he's making progress. Here's Cribbs on the run, looking downfield, and he has Bostic at the 38. Joe Sellers and Bob White on the coverage. Take is by Cribbs. Cribbs, one man to beat on the outside. Chip Coxon will not shake. Coxon punches a bobcats coming in to finish it off. Take is by Cribbs. Cribbs, one man to beat on the outside. Chip Coxon will not shake. Coxon punches a bobcats coming in to finish it off. Cribbs on quarterback draw. Josh Cribbs is met and met again by Rashad Butler. And there's some comments back there. This is Joshua Cribbs. Off the left tackle. And two. This is Joshua Cribbs. Off the left tackle. And Cribbs. Cribbs on the down. Out across the 15. Out of bounds, just shy of the 20-yard line for 25 yards on the day. This is 11th attempt, and now he's in trouble. This is why he's so dangerous. Buying himself some time is Josh Cribbs. Out to the 34-yard line on the day. This is 11th attempt, and now he's in trouble. This is why he's so dangerous. Buying himself some time is Josh Cribbs. Out to the 34-yard line.
We'll get three or four of you on.
Ohio trying to guard against that kind of a letdown. Cribbs downfield for his tight end Bishop. And Bishop inside the 35, but there is a flag down. Cribbs operating from under center. And on the keeper, getting pressure from Dimitri Taylor and now Dennis Chukwuemeka. Bishop's got a shot at him, and oh! And on the keeper, getting pressure from Dimitri Taylor and now Dennis Chukwuemeka. Butchertuck's got a shot at him, and oh, it looks as if he
got a clean door.
Come out of a four wide set this time. It's still looking to throw. And now he's going to let it go all the way down the field. It's complete to Donner, and he's knocked out of bounds. This game started after the delay. Here's Cribbs on the option, and he will go in for the touchdown. Josh Cribbs from 13 yards.
For him to be effective, you need to have him rushing on the edge.
Shotgun this time. Cribbs coming near sideline with a great catch. In this particular game, here's the blitz. And it's caught down the middle. That's Antoine Smith for the touchdown.
Josh Cribbs
falls on this particular game. Here's the blitz. And it's caught down the middle. That's Antoine Smith for the touchdown. He's over 100. First and 10. Cribbs getting away. He'll cross the 20. And he'll run out of bounds for a first down. Cribbs to throw. He can air it out. He can also run. Gets away at the 20 and at the 25. He stays in bounds. Four wide receivers in this set, and Cribbs looks at the pressure and he's going to throw it deep. And wide open is the receiver down the sidelines. And
still running down the sideline.
Four wide receivers in this set, and Cribbs looks at the pressure and he's going to throw it deep. And wide open is the receiver down the sidelines. And four wide receivers in this set, and Cribbs looks at the pressure and he's going to throw it deep. And wide open is the receiver down the sidelines. And schoolboard, third down and 11. Cribbs with time. Over the middle, got a receiver. Going for it on fourth down from the 1 yard line. Cribbs trying to get in the end zone and does. Touchdown, Kent State. From the 1 yard line. Cribbs trying to get in the end zone and does. Touchdown, Kent State. Second down and 8 from the 15 yard line. Here's Cribbs looking for it up. Dowry's out there. That's a huge completion. He stepped out of bounds at the 23-yard line. He will go back in shotgun formation and throw it again. And it is over the middle, and it is a touchdown.
A very good quarterback from Dayton.
He will go back in shotgun formation and throw it again. And it is over the